because this is the last time I'm taking any trip to anybody's movie theater. Not only are the prices ridiculous, when they're charging $5 for a bottle of water, but also the menu changes. So if you're trying to take a look at the menu, it slides before you can actually see the prices. And it goes into some, like, you know how your computer goes into sleep mode and you get the screensaver? That's what the menu does. So I'm over this shit.